Hello, uke fans. Hello, uke jam. We're here doing our ukulele how-to guide for Hoochie Coochie Man by the fabulous Muddy Waters. Pleased to see you. This is my bass ukulele, but it is exactly an octave down from your normal soprano ukuleles. I'm just going to move this camera in so you can just see it just a little bit more. And this riff, as it starts, I hope you've got your sheets from the uke jam commune page. This riff on the top left of your sheet states that the riff you're going to play is this thing that goes. Does that. So we're going to go through how to play that. It is, I'm using second finger because I'm being a bit lazy. I want to play a C chord underneath it. I'm basically fretting a C chord all the time, and then I'm just putting this little riff on top. It makes it much easier for me to play. So I'm playing a C chord all the time, really underneath it, but really the riff goes 3rd fret C string, 1st fret E string, 3rd fret E string, back to the 3rd fret C string, and then open with a C. So you go 3, 1, 3, 3. I'm doing in between times, hopefully we won't do this down at the pub for uke jam because it'll be a racket, but if on your own you want to do this, I'm just lightly resting my fingers on the strings without pressing them. Not pressing them, I'm just resting them and they're not contacting frets at all. So you've got this. Right, moving on, we are going to play through this song. At the end of this song, there is this figure that's at the far end of the chorus, where it goes. That's how this song ends, with this thing. Okay, and it slows down a bit, and there's another C chord at the end of the chorus, just that one that does that. So, just making sure that you are aware that there's a C chord right at the end of the song. Let's just try this song. We're going to put a drum machine on just to keep us all in time. And I've got my fair assistant here to play on another ukulele to fill it out a bit. Okay, so play along when you can. Here we go. Gypsy woman told my mama before I was born, you got a boy child a coming, gonna be a son of a gun, gonna make pretty women's jump and shout, then the world gonna know just what it's all about. You know I'm here. Everybody knows I'm him. You know I'm the hoochie coochie man. Everybody knows I'm him. We got I got a black cat bone. Got a mojo too. Got the Johnny Chanchi root. Gonna mess with you. Gonna make you girls leave me by the hand. Then the world will know. The hoochie coochie man chorus. You know I'm here. F7. Everybody knows I'm him. You know I'm a hoochie coochie man. Everybody knows I'm him. maybe a solo here. A solo here. See again. See for the last one, four times, up to F. Back down to C. Up to G7. On the seventh hour of the seventh day, the seventh month, seven doctors said he was born for good luck, and that you'll see. I got $700. Don't you miss me. Well, chorus, here I am. I'm here. F7. Everybody knows I'm here. You know I'm the hoochie coochie man. Here we go. Everybody knows I'm here. And that's it. That's the end of the song. Thank you. I hope you liked our Uke Jam tutorial, Uke Jam Co UK tutorial on Hoochie Coochie Man. Tune in for more.